Hello everyone. Today the Marketing Software channel is back here to share with everyone a software to find members to join any group on Facebook. First, I need to determine that I am looking for a certain group, for example. I want to search for a group about Vietnam logistics. First, I have to convert this Facebook link to a link ID. I converted it to ID so I could get the ID number sequence of the Facebook group and put it into MKT data software. Go to the search section for members to join the group, paste the ID I just copied. Then I choose the quantity. For example, here I choose the number of 200 people. I press start to let it search. The software will log into the account you entered. Just an account, either yours or any account. It will start scanning the member out for you. Here, I asked it to find 200 people, then I will search for my total number of 200 people. When it searches enough, it will stop. I can export it to an Excel file for easy control. You can save it under any name. Can open the test file. When I open the Excel file, I will see that it has the ID of that group, ID of each member, as well as Facebook name of each member. And finally, there is each member's individual Facebook link. In addition, the software has many other features, for example, searching for information about groups. The information includes the name Facebook, number of group members, is the group public or private. Finally, there is the Facebook group link. In order for me to search for many groups related to keywords, I use this feature. I just need to enter a keyword here and it will search for me all the groups related to the keyword I need to search for. Maybe the quantity is 100,200 groups, even 1,000 or 2,000 groups are fine. In addition, the same feature for Fanpage, it will also find all fan pages related to the keyword you search for. Next is searching for personal information. Search with friends of one personal account. I will scan it all on my friends list. A Facebook has a maximum of 5,000 friends, so it can scan them all. Next, scan information about the groups that Facebook account belongs to, the followers of that Facebook account or the people you are following. And finally, search for information about that individual's account, also looking for some more information. For example, information about this article list article, or information about people who like any post, or people who comment on an article, or people who share the article. All of these features exist in one software. Anyone who may be interested in learning can contact me directly. My information is below on Facebook or WhatsApp or Telegram. Thank you.